Liberty is a genius. When she went by the superhero name Liberty, she wasn't that subtle with her racism, so she disappeared and came back with the new alias, Stormfront. She's still the same racist she once was, and she hid it so well that nobody questioned it, even if her superhero name was a dead giveaway. Through the power of social media and memes, she radicalized people into becoming white supremacists, as well as making people become devoted Homelander supporters.